Hi, my name is Truls, studying in Edinburgh, and my green dream is, most of the UK grocery stores print one or more receipts to customers purchasing goods, even though if the customer doesn't want it. If one could implement a policy where the receipts would only be printed to customers wanting them, the overall market could save tons of paper, reducing waste and saving money at the same time.